Hi guys, so let's get ready for this new one that I'm bringing to you guys today. And this is basically focusing in your legs, so in your glutes. And obviously we are doing core and arms, but I'm mainly trying to work everything, but mainly to work a lot in your glutes and your buns, okay? So anyway, what I'm using today is my 10-pound dumbbells. If you don't have dumbbells, you don't need them. Si no tienes pesas, no hagas mancuernas. Y si eres principiante, no las necesitas. O puedes conseguir simplemente botellas de agua de un litro, que son por lo menos 2 libras. ¿Ok? Y si no, consigues una botella de litro y medio, que son como 3 libras, casi 3 libras. ¿Ok? Y necesitas una silla. Una silla. And that's all I'm using today. So go to do your warm up. Anda y haz tu calentamiento. And I'll see you in a bit to do this together. Okay, guys. So let's do this. Grab your weights. And we're going to start with 20 step ups. Okay? With knee ups. So let's get ready. Ready? Go. 20 of this. One. Switch. Two. Three. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10 more, 11, 12, 13, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All right, let's put it aside. And now we're gonna do clapping push-ups to 5 squat pulses. So you can do it this way or in your knees. All right, so let's do this 10 times. So we're gonna do clapping push-up, and we're gonna do 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Go down. Again, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 2. One, two, three, four, five. That's 3. One, two, three, four. 5, that's 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, that's 5, we have to do 5 more, it's okay, I like to take breaks, 5 more of this. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 2. It's not that easy. Let's do this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ow. That's 3. Two more. One, two, three, four, five. And the last one. 1, 2, 5. we're gonna do the weighted figure four squats. Oops, I dropped one dumbbell. Don't do that. So we're gonna do 10 of this. You can go sideways in case. I'm here in case I lose my balance. So we go 1, 10 on each leg. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and one more. That's a figure four. The other side. I go this way because I'm using my elbow to touch my little closet in case I lose balance. So we go one, and go backwards. Two, three, four, five. Tuck. 10. All right. Glad it's just only 2 rounds, so we can do this. We go. We go. Back. Reverse. Jump tuck. That one. I need this out of my way. All right. 9 more. We don't do push-ups, all right? That's 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 more. You can pace it. We have 4 more. We go slow. 3 more. I'm pacing it. To go. 1, 2 more. 1, 2 more. You're gonna feel it right here in your abs. 1 more. 2nd round. All right. Take your weight. We have maintenance in. 1 more round, okay? Let's do this. 20. Ready, go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm gonna take a little break. I take breaks, it's okay. I'd rather take a break that break my form. So we're gonna do 10 more. Today I'm a little tired. 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4. Five, six. Four more. Seven. Eight. I'm pacing it. You can do this. I'm going really slow, but I'm pretty sure you can go faster than me, right? So I'm gonna modify this one because it's really hard. So I'm gonna do clapping. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, go back, knees, clap. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 2. That's 3. That's 4. Clap. 2, 3, 4, 5. Now I'm going to take a little break again. I know. I'm taking out a break. I really want to pace it because I'm not feeling too good today. I have a little pain here, so it doesn't matter how long it takes me. I'll finish this and we're almost done. You can keep going. I'm going slow, but secure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 3. 2, 3, 4, 5. One more. We can do this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ouch. All right. Weighted figure 4 squats. 10. Go. 1, 2, 3. I'm tired. 5. I go one by one. You see, I'm gonna do the same thing, use my closet. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch to the other side. 10 on the other side. Same thing. Figure 4. And go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Okay. Reverse burpee. I'm gonna take a break and fifth one, okay? So we're gonna go touch, forward, back, jump. That's one. Nine more to go. Take your time. No rush. Two. Four. 15 minutes in and out. That's four. That's five. Six. Four more. Seven. Three more. Let's try to do this in less than 17 minutes. Let's go. Two more. And last one. Oh my God. We did 16 minutes flat. We did this. All right, guys. I can really talk, so. Okay. I'm gonna cool down and thank you very much to do this with me. So, I guess, hopefully I'll see you in the next workout, okay? Much love, much light.